Think it's working. Hello. So fun fact, my entire PC just shut down. Welcome back to Everything is Currently Failing. My life has no meaning, and so does yours. You're all living in a simulation, I am too. My stream chat window on OBS is completely broken, so I can't see any chat. As you can see, VidoTube Mini is currently dying. Oh, look at that, Goop's alive. So am I, apparently, but like, nothing else. I don't know what's going on with stream. I have no idea what the hell is happening. I don't know. Her life does happen. I'm sorry for insulting you, Chaos Cat. It's fine. Ah, Jesus.
Ooh, is a villager over here?
Oh, we're on VC. Hello.
Yes, you are.
Oh, it's like, fuck. Oh, it's working. It's working to some degree. Okay, Minecraft, come on.
What, did you think you weren't in VC?
I didn't think I was in VC. I didn't click the joining one.
Yeah, but it automatically rejoins
you. Oh, I know it automatically rejoins. Okay, my brain is actually going on steroids right now. I don't know what just kicked in, but apparently it's Sixth Sense. Do I use a link for... Yep, use a link for the media share. Do not tell me to calm, Diamond. You just told me everything was falling apart after I specifically told you not to do that twice. Right. Basically, you should use the command. I think it's exclamation mark request, and it should work like that.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, exclamation mark request. So if you use exclamation mark request, you should be able to use any link, YouTube link, of course, to actually put through MediaShare. It's not automatically working. I don't know why, but it should work soon.
Don't worry. I'll just keep an eye.
You think it's gonna work? Okay, if you're giving an eye on it, it should be giving an eye on it.
What I'm saying is, you can do funny stuff like this.
You can do funny stuff like this. Are you gonna just play the goddamn skeleton?
No.
You're playing the goddamn skeleton, aren't you? No?
What the
no?
Fuck away,
no?
Yeah, that's supposed to put a fork in the microwave.
I am the one who
Among us. Among us. Among us. Among us. That is not funny, that's just silly.
I am the one who cooks microwave meals.
That's just silly. I am not the one who cooks microwave meals, because I do what Walter's just done in the video in real life. Doc Ock cheeks in Minecraft, hell yeah. Let's see what that looks like. Wow, why is Razor Snaps just started? Well, Minecraft seems to be starting.
I can't play that one. It's got copyright warning. Sorry.
Oh, sugar. Sorry about that. Luckily it's free. I could have been studying, but I wanted to watch kind of a waste of time. Very, very sorry, Chaos Cat. I'm really sorry that this has happened. I am trying as fast as I can.
Everything is falling apart. Don't worry about it.
Please stop saying that, Diamond. It's really not good. It's really not making me feel happy.
My optimism is getting the better of me.
Hey, Kaz, if you're currently in the stream, can you op me real quick just so that I can set the world to spawn and make sure everything's working, okay? What was that? I don't know what that was.
It's nighttime.
I'm in. Don't look like I'm supposed to be in, but like, up. Copyright. Minecraft crash. Come on. I am stuck in one place. Problems. If I use my ability and cannot get smaller. So, problem. Am I getting TP back? No, I'm not. I should be able to walk. But apparently I'm not. Oh, I'm tiny little baby man. I don't know where I am. I can't see anything. Oh, okay, we're in. We've entered the Matrix. There's a problem with the stream. I don't know what the problem with the stream would be because everything looks fine from my end, I think. It should be working and ta-da! We're here. We're alive. Sort of. I think we're alive. Kaz is here. What was copyright in? I don't know. Streamlabs has like a copyright protection thing and it just popped up. Why is everything lagging so much? Yeah, my PC literally broke several times. How am I in a hole? How do I get out of said hole? What is happening to the earth and why am I just constantly this? Why is this happening? Why is that? So I can move occasionally, but I can't move like now. And now I'm floating. Now I'm floating because of course I am. Why wouldn't I be floating? A certain Goop family member. You broke the system. See, I can see stuff happening, I just can't move towards it. I'm permanently trapped in one place. Streamlabs B. Timed out perfect.
Perfect. This is going swimmingly.
It's going so well. Come on.
Swimmingly.
Let me exit the spawn area. Yes!
What was that?
Yes! Woo! We're working!
Slightly.
Slightly is better than out. It's actually working. I don't care if it's only working slightly. It's working to the degree in which it's fine. Hell yes, it's... coherent. It's coherent.
You know what that means?
Go I don't have enough money for chicken nuggets.
Get out of your... Wow, this is amazing.
Wow, this is... Oh my... Get
peak gameplay. Look.
Yeah!
I'm currently experiencing issues. It looks like I have... Yeah.
Let's see if keep inventories on.
I am 90% sure this has to do with your origin. Just saying, Diamond.
I'm gonna find a new one, since this one appears to have broken
itself. Rubber banding intensifies. Yeah, that's literally what I'm doing. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, I can grab that. 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 Yes? Problems are occurring in this neighborhood. I thought it was an AI in Mario Kart Wii, the problem blob. Problem blobbers. Help, I'm currently stuck inside this goddamn house and I cannot exit. I can turn blocks on or off, but I cannot move. Why is this happening? What did I do to deserve this? Why can I interact with things, but I can't move? Look! Did I disconnect from VC or am I going mad?
No, you're still in VC.
Experimental mode is goddamn experimental mode. What's yours called? The Door to Darkness or something?
No.
What's your origin called again?
Doorkeeper. I'm in the process of finding a new one because that one's broken.
Right. Probably gonna have to restart the server again. Woo! Broken particles, broken particles, broken particles, broken particles, broken particles. Woo! Let's go. I can't physically move in a straight line for longer than 5 minutes. It's all going swimmingly. But yeah. I don't know why this happened to me specifically today, but today we are going to kill all of the people ever to exist in the world. We're just gonna kill them all. All of them shall die. All of them shall die and all of them shall get wrecked. Funny. At least I have the balls to remove mine. To remove your wart, though. Okay, well, this is a cool village. Would it be nicer with the mountain that I had set up? But, like, hey, here we are. I got a critical security error earlier. I wish people could talk. Jesus Christ, Scoopy, you have, like, one bar connection, really? Yeah, I can't even pull up the... Hello, Kaz. You're epic. I'm going to live in your walls.
We are living in your walls. We watch you when you wash your balls.
Not gonna finish that. Well, everything seems to be going fine. It all seems to be working perfectly. Perfectly. Look at everything. I've currently got 3 FPS. Die, villager. This bed is now mine. I'm actually going to reduce my mass to 0. Because it's funny. Like, look at this. Look at this. Broop. Broop. No, there's a white list now. Boop. Okay, now I just want everybody to know this because it's fucking hilarious. I'm currently smaller than a pixel. The bed is bigger than I am. Alright, I'm gonna go find Kaz and I'm just gonna jump scare them. Where are they? Where are they? I cannot find them. I am currently clipping in and out of reality. This is perfect. There you are. Come here, child. Ha! Ah. You cannot find me. I am simply too small. Ghost! Ghost am I? Yes! I am bedded in your mind. Ooh, he's small. Yeah, it is actually my real life size. I'm actually 1'1". You're back. Hello.
I found the origin.
Did you? Epic.
I found an origin.
I'm going fast. I'm fast and I'm small. It's just like that time that I did methamphetamine. Just kidding. If there's any goop mods, just, you know, go in one soul sand. Oh boy, that just sounds like a fun adventure for the whole family. That I should take my kids to see this Sunday. Yo, Mr. Golem! Mr. Golem, I'm your biggest fan, Mr. Golem, I'm your biggest fan, Mr. Golem. He literally does not know who I am. This is kind of funny though. Look at this. No idea what I am. Just aggroed. Why is the quality so low? I don't know why the quality is so low, but it should be working.
Can you send the thing to Kaz so we can put it on the server?
Yeah, just in a second. I'm just gonna beat up this iron golem with Kaz because they're just like trying to do it, but it's way funny if I'm just small and ruining all of their plans. Run off into the sunset. Oh, hello, Mr. Creeper. You seem to be having a dashing young day. You'll never catch me alive, Kaz! Can't read your own messages. Yeah, low latency is turned on. Hello. Whoop. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Look. I shall grow.
Door.
Even a PowerPoint has better quality. Yeah, it's kind of because I had to reduce the settings so that it would actually work. If you want to talk to my little Wi-Fi giver, then yeah. Phone on check, heads. What the fuck? Where? I'm confused, but, you know, probably accidentally misgendered somebody, and I'm sorry to whoever I may have misgendered. Your media share should appear, maybe. I don't see a request.
Which media share?
Yeah, I don't see a request. Pronouns equals yes. Hehehe. I'm gonna fall. Just did like three, really?
Well, I don't see any of them.
Yeah, they're not on the queue. Why is the bar red? Did you do that, Diamond?
Yes.
I see. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Ah, there you go. Level, but it's actually soundtrack.
Oh, that's why. Because it's got the copyright warning, so I removed
it. Oh. Yo. Mr. Island Golem, I'm your big fan. Mr. Island Golem, I am big fan, am I? Oh, Grim, you're not really helping yourself yet. What the f- was that? It just dropped. Any slime blocks? No, no slime. No slime, Sag. I've got to eliminate mods so that I can become the big toaster. And that is correct. You have pronouns? Gasp. And that one just didn't go through, so I assume that's a banned one or something like that. I don't know how things work anymore. I've just spent half an hour trying to get everything working. Pop's got blue hair. Blue hair and...
Okay, you know what? I'll accept this one. Hold
Bonk.
On.
Ooh, that's a nice blast furnace you got there. Don't want to trade with me? Problem Blob did not join the Discord. Don't lie to me. Don't lie to me. Problem Blob would never join the Discord. I'm not checking. No, I just take damage. Where did I take damage from? The cow? I could have possibly taken damage from the fucking cow. Hell yes. Maybe I killed something and didn't give me slime balls. So like... He's posting gifts of Fubar. I think you're just a little bit high, my friend. I think that you may be slightly high. Like me? I'm high on American Spirit. Billie Jean local. Yeah, that's definitely gonna get removed. Very sorry. Huh. Huh.
It is literally just Fubar gifts.
Huh.
Wait, no, not gifts. Huh. Just... Well, bought some of them gifts.
I'll give you a yellow bed for 17 slime balls. listen up here, Kaz. I'll give you 17. If you give me 17 slime balls, I'll give you a yellow bed. Deal or no deal. And then we run away before they can fact check me. Oh, so you let the Billie Jean locality through. I can't hear it.
Yes.
I think I might have the wrong thing open on it. But like, hey, who really cares?
I can hear it on stream. Maybe you have it turned off.
Maybe. Oh, I have the wrong one.
I still can't rejoin the server because every time I join the server, it crashes because of my origin.
epic. Arabian cat. What is Arabian cat?
What?
Just a new request for the thing. It's just Arabian cat. You're not joking. Problem Blob really did just show up and start posting. What is this? Why is Problem Blob is my new biggest question. I can't tell whether Kaz, did you want to trade the slime balls for the bed? I am Mr. Villager, Mr. Kaz. Kaz, I am Mr. Villager. I shall give you bed if you give me more slime. Yes. What particle effect was that, perhaps? Could that have possibly been something from above? Look above you. Feel that one. You know what, I'm going to do the Battle of the Short People. I have something to say. Billie Jean is not my lover.
I'm far too small for you. Oh, I also get my vision blocked when I see that. So here we are.
I'm a fast little man. You can't get me. Media share may be working or may not. I am not entirely sure at this point. The entire thing went to about half an hour ago and I'm high on crack. All there is just Kaz and like me being completely idiotic with the other small person. Small person. Small little child. Child man. Child person. Child one. The one that is a child. Child, I need to speak to you, child. Child, you need to listen to me carefully. Long ago, before the time we had a name. Long ago, before time had a name, the Spinjitzu Master. I'm gonna break the block. You're older. No, you're a child. No, you're a child. You're a small little. You're a small child. Small child. Common L. Common L plus ratio plus your mum.
There we go. Oh god, he's so bad at this game.
Stevie, you saw that, right?
Where was the body?
Stevie, you saw her.
What?
Oh, Stan.
No, I walked in there with Stevie. Yeah, you were hiding behind the thing.
Small. What is this?
Stevie, please.
Small power. Get over here, child.
Should we wait for Stevie to stop laughing, or should we just...
let Stevie say something first. Come on.
I will get you, child.
She's gonna get me killed.
I think it already has. There's enough votes to kill. What's Clara there?
Holy fuck. Clara, Stevie, take some oxygen, mate.
Help, I can't. It's Among Us. Dead, like... That one's Among Us. It's Among Us.
Oh my god.
I think it's Stevie.
That looks like Among Us.
Stevie would find that so funny is because he's the imposter.
He's probably still laughing.
Small challenge. Can I give Kaz a single word without them noticing? Perhaps. another time. Among us. I am not the among us. I am having severe mental difficulties and I'm unable to process what I should be doing in Minecraft. Probably be getting wood. Instead, I have 15 slime balls and no intent to stop anytime soon. My brain don't work like it used to, but for... And I don't remember my name. And I don't remember my name. But I don't remember my name. Cause I don't remember my name. Yeah, I just don't. I have severe mental difficulties. I can't tell whether I'm still in VC or whether I died.
Yeah, you're still in VC.
Hell yeah.
Also, I just sent the wrong video. I need you to stop it. That's the entire video.
I just got a friend request from Zoom VTuber Art. I don't know who that is. Epic.
I sent the wrong thing. Can you, like, skip this video?
Honestly, I don't want to skip it.
I can't have anyone who are, like, verified innocent.
Bob.
Thanks.
Skip. Skitty bop dada. Gotta quickly gather wood like a normal Minecraft player would. Ha ha ha, wood. I'm still wearing a villager head. It's just occurred to me. I've been wearing a villager head for the past 10 minutes. Well, time to drop from a long distance. Whee! Can you believe it, guys? Christmas, just a week away.
Can you believe it, guys? Christmas, just a week away. Christmas is in a week. Woohoo!
It's just Christmas. It's just a week away. Can you believe it, guys? Christmas is in a week. I can't believe that Christmas is just a week. Toilet grenade! Yo, look at how nice these caves are. Nice. If anything kills me right now, I'm actually going to die. I keep making so much sense. If anything kills me right now, I'm actually going to die. Nothing can see me unless, like, I walk into them. So, we should be fine to just kill ourselves. Trust me, guys, this is the optimum strat when speedrunning. I'm a speedrunner, professionally qualified. I got my certification. I am speedrun man. Woo! I can make the jump. Okay, now I just gotta... This must be just the best footage you are viewing currently. Look at how epic this footage is. It's me climbing walls. Diamond, are you getting this epic footage? How am I supposed to traverse when I'm this small? I never thought of that. Whoop. Okay. This is just a whole lot of trouble. Oh god, changed! Oh shoot, I know changed.
Why are you back?
Do you know what changed is?
Yes.
Yeah.
some off?
Just thinking that some of them might be a little bit NSFW, maybe.
Which was my immediate thought as well.
Yep. I haven't played it, I just remember when I was younger, I like, found it on YouTube, I found like a compilation, and I just remember being, wow, that was so weird, wasn't it, kids? So no, I haven't played it. It's not on my Steam library or ever has been. But I do know what it is. So, like, leather, no, don't have leather, I do have a problem.
Okay, in hindsight, I don't like this origin.
I don't know what origin you've got. Bugger me, I keep falling.
I'm being about as indecisive as Fox was about their origin.
You can say that again. Do 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 do. Steinfeld thing starts playing. Well, I guess my best option is to literally jump into some lava right now. There has to be some around here. Nope, that's a torch. Remember, kids, suicide is always the option that you should go for. Good game, other than being a bit of a difference. Yeah, and I'm pretty sure it's, like, not okay to stream on Twitch, which says something. I think. I don't know why the problem Lob's talking about. I don't know where the problem Lob came from. The family reunion isn't for another 2 weeks. Wow, that is quite a lot. Built-in bone meal, epic. It's very challenging and can be fun. Fair enough, fair enough, fair enough. Just a bit strange. Hey, most of my life, things are currently strange, such as why the server wouldn't work. Kitchen, are you not paying attention, Diamond?
No, I was looking at Origins.
What do I not pay you for?
You don't pay me.
Yep, I just said that. What do I not pay you for? I'm waiting for Kitchen Gun to start playing in one ear, just obscenely loud.
I thought you disabled it. I thought you couldn't hear it.
No, I can hear it now. I remixed the settings on OBS. So soon.
If only there was an easier way.
Yeah, that's loud. Okay. It's worth it though.
Oh no, it's playing again.
Oh, keen again. Sparkles like new. I love new Kitchen Gun.
Just three shots from Kitchen Gun.
Bang, 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 bang. Oh, clean again. Sparkles like new. Please say it's repeating. It would be funny if it did. I'm not judging you, Chaos Cat. You can like what you like. It's just... I'm not entirely sure what... Sorry, not entirely sure what to think, sorry. Everyone is entitled to their own opinions, apart from Kanye West.
What?
Wait, what happens if I get stuck in a web? Oh.
You fall forever.
A slow, antagonizing death. This is gonna be my lore. I'm just gonna be stuck in a web for the next 10 years.
Enter hibernation.
Yeah, that's the entire lore. If the server ever goes dark, I just accidentally went into a cobweb. You need string.
You accidentally ended hibernation for
I it. Accidentally just killed myself. Ugh. I seriously... Anyone else here played chain? I don't think... I mean, I can't speak for anyone in chat who may have. Megos did. Huh. Interesting. I did not get any string from that. I'm sorry to disappoint you, Grim. Unfortunately, your mother. Sans is back. Oh no, why is Sans Undertale back? Where did Sans Undertale come from? Interesting argument. How? That is the best cave noise I could have possibly heard right now. Let me get a wooden pickaxe. A blue passport.
Blue
passport.
It is fucking minging.
Oh no.
Yes.
Suck your dad.
Suck your dad. I love the goddamn suck your dad. There's so much emotion put into it. You can really feel like their performance shining through. I think I'm brain dead. Old Betsy and Take It. Jesus, they are just...
Origin's gonna be fun.
They are just grinding through the game. Holy... You know, I'm gonna put on background music. I've got, like, a Nintendo thing that I can put on in the background, so I'm just gonna do that.
Okay, I found my origin.
You found your origin.
And I think this time it isn't gonna break the server.
Oh, I've got an incoming friend request from Problem Blob. I'm not accepting the Problem Blob. I'm not accepting the Problem Blob as a thing. I don't... I'm not accepting the problem blob as friend request. Give me a second.
Oh god, I need to have a high bed.
All I can hear is just... Alright, there we go. Play on stream. This should be okay to play in the background. There we go. This works. Fine. You're watching Gravity Falls and you found the thing. Right, this should theoretically work, right?
Yep, I found my origin.
Ba 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 da ba da. Ba 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 da ba da. Ba 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 ba. I got string, Grim. Did I get? I did get string. You found a funny. Oh no.
Wait, no, I need, where is it?
Getting lots of string, actually.
I found it.
I am gelatinous origin. Give me a second. Gelatinous. It was made by silent number 7718 on Discord. I'm playing myself IRL. Give me a second, I need to pause the music because bad piggies.
Okay, that's weird. I just landed and immediately got struck by lightning.
If I land, lightning will strike wherever I land. Down,
Bad Piggies is one of those songs that you can always enjoy.
I cannot die from a 5-block drop. I can never take 4 damage. I'm invincible. Look, Sans, look. I'm less than a pixel tall. Oh, it stopped. Well, all good things must come to an end. Yeah! I get copyright striked for it every time, but I don't really care.
Okay, no more of that.
No! Put it back on! I can deal with it.
But some people actually have to have their turn with the media shower, okay?
Oh. 1 hour and I'm dead. Yeah. That is actually a completely fair point.
Do you want me to play Blend W?
Yes, play Blend W. Yes, please. Yeah. Yes. I need to quickly send something to Kaz. Rickroll.
So I can get my thing on.
Rickroll!
No, we're not doing a Rickroll. We're doing Blend W, no. Boys.
We're doing Blend W, the best song.
Wait,
ever known
it,
to man.
Did it actually? Oh, no, it didn't.
It's the best song ever known to man. It's just... Right, Kaz, if you're watching, I'm sending you a new zipped file because Diamond would like this origin. If you could put it on, that would be great. Thank you very much. I don't know whether Kaz can hear me, but like, and yeah, maybe. I don't know, maybe.
I'm just gonna hold off all quickly.
Can't hear anything. What? Did Blend W just crash itself? Not again. Not again. It's just playing and only... Oh, bugger, I seem to have put it back to Bad Piggies. It sucks switching between smile, sweet smile. Jesus, man. Sister Sadistic. Let's go! Beautiful. Also, this thing breaks my computer because it'll play in the background regardless of whether I have OBS open or not. This is, have I looted? I have looted. Snoop Dogg. Snoop smoked in the, hell yeah. My idol. Smoke every day, so yeah, they smoke weed every day. Yeah, smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Let's go down your team. So just chill to the next episode. Yeah. Snoop Dogg is 420 levels. Yes! Oh, hell yeah. Also, Snoop Dogg made a children's show. I can believe that. I can reasonably believe that. Oh, I missed those.
Wait, is that Titan Warfare sub goal 585?
No, it's 84. It might be 85. It's 85. It's 85. Doggy Land. No way. No, I don't believe you. I do not. I simply do not believe it. So just chill the next episode. Yeah. Is it old? Am I allowed to connect yet?
Wait, is the server old?
I'm not entirely sure if the server's old.
The server isn't old. Oh,
server
no.
Isn't old. Oh no, sad.
The server's old, yeah!
It's old! I love how you can see these. It's Goopers SMP, not Squid Ga- Oh no. No, it didn't
Squid
kill
Games.
It. It didn't kill it. Please tell me it didn't kill it.
No, it didn't.
No, I'm talking about not 10th life. OMC, the thing I was planning. I think it might have killed it. I haven't used it in a while.
Hell yeah, it's gaming time.
It's gaming time? Is it gaming time?
So I can
thanks,
actually
Kaz.
Get down to your guys' level. Yeah, thanks, Kaz.
Kaz is really cool.
It's just occurred to me.
Okay, it's fine. I can load it back up. Gotta load it up occasionally and just like start and then go with it. Yeah, Terry's Chocolate Origins! Let's go! Okay, we're back. And everybody is also here. It's just like quick server restart.
Wait, it's just occurred to me.
I'm so confused what just happened. Why is Diamond laughing? Somebody please explain. I'm so confused. Why?
Oh no, I made a charged creeper.
You made a charged creeper? Commit suicide. Hate to agree with Grim on this one. There's a charged creeper. No, why did you make it charged?
I dive bombed and I didn't expect it to direct impact a creeper.
Jesus, man. Ba 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 da da da. Excuse me? Hey, no.
We
please, Diamond. Okay, don't update the block. Don't update the... Kinda wanna update the blocks. Kinda wanna update the blocks, though. It's fine, it's just pure... Wait, I've been here. I've been to this exact location once before.
Where even are you? You underground?
Yep, I'm way, way deeper down.
It's just occurred to me that, how am I gonna mine? If I land, I either get struck by lightning or slowly die.
Hehehehehe. Just die. It's Wii Sports. Okay, I've got 21 string for Grim. That, looks sort of ang- Are you okay, Kaz? Kaz, are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Annie, are you okay?
Wait, if a skeleton shoots me, does it get struck? It does!
All I just heard was thunder above me.
Yeah, a skeleton got struck by lightning because it shot me at
and this, kids, is why we don't do drugs. It's a pretty big downside, like, not being able to land.
I mean, I can fly at extreme speeds, but I can't land.
Yeah.
However, I can float slightly above land.
Why is there French spy and why is nothing playing?
What happens when a villager...
Okay, Diamond, quick tip. If the audio doesn't seem to be playing on a media share, Okay, what the f... What is currently happening? What the f is currently happening? My ears are undergoing extreme abuse. Wow, this just turned into the worst possible thing in the world. I'm in heaven now. So sorry I died. I miss you so much. Right, I reserve the right to skip them because I am absolutely gonna keep skipping them. What is currently happening in the Discord server then? Bob cult aside, is that changed? That might be changed. That is not. Yeah, it's all changed. It's just like someone is posting Furbish in general. Quick, lads, to the battle stations.
I found her.
Yoshi's currently screaming. Yeah, I think that might be my mineshaft. I'm just being perfectly honest here. Might be my mineshaft.
Yeah. If he has thunder, like a split second.
Yeah, I just heard it.
Yeah, that was a skeleton shooting me, and now I'm gonna burn to death.
Yo, I just found a skeleton with an enchanted bow. I'm gonna go take it on one and one with like half a heart. Let's go.
I'm on half health. I need to get out.
Let's go. Let's destroy this skeleton that definitely can't one shot me. I'm gonna get told off because I just screamed really loudly.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Come on. Come on, you can't hit me. You can't hit me.
I need food. You can't eat pumpkins, can you?
You can make pumpkin pie.
Yeah, but can you just make that straight out of pumpkins?
Damn it!
Oh, will you be at the surface now?
Yeah, I'm at the surface. Give me a second, I gotta regrow my bones. They're slightly squishy.
Wait, why am I sinking?
My bones are squishy.
Why am I sinking?
Yo, Kaz! Kaz!
Oh. I figured out why
I'm
sinking.
No way, that's diamond.
I'm sinking. Do you have any food on you?
No. That's partially the reason I died. Well, have fun dying.
You might want to change your 100 to a
pool. Whoa, Dipper. Why, what?
I told you I was gonna do something a little
Grim.
Silly.
Grim, just, what?
Yeah, I sound like every other northern mofo.
Early voice reveal.
You're telling me.
I got bored.
You got, yeah, I got bored, so I decided to reveal my identity online.
My My dyslexic ass struggled to type, okay?
There is so much furry. There's so much furry. The entire server's become furry. Yo, this is epic. I don't know what else to say. I cannot believe you joined.
I might as well unmute myself.
Whoa, it's a party now. It's a party now.
Hey, Goop, wait up. Ow.
I am Big Bouncer.
I'm flying above you. I'm directly above you.
Yo, Mr. Diamond Man, how are you doing today?
I'm flying.
That's good for you. But can I interest you in... Yep, no, I can't.
If you hit me, you'll be struck by lightning. You know this, right?
Wait, can you move over here? I want to see this. Come over here. No, just come over here. It's fine. Listen, dude, it's fine.
By vegetarianism, by the way.
Yep, I think I can eat anything.
I just need some kind of food, because if I run out of health, I will sink to the ground and die.
Diamond, I saw you.
Yeah, I'm just flying around. I'm trying to body di daddy do dum body di da da da.
La da 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 da. No. Oh, by the way, I have 29 string. Grim, I have 29 string.
Oh, I have 16 and a piece of wood.
I see you. That was incredibly close. I almost hit the floor. Oi.
He doesn't know what I'm about to. Oh, he's dying. Hi, Grim.
I'm just saying.
Grim.
I hit the floor.
Hi. Hello.
I hit the floor for like a
meat.
I hit the floor for a split second and immediately lost all of my static charge.
Amazing. Where is that?
Sorry, I went. I doused myself.
Get over here, you slippery rascal.
No, bye.
Actually, Grim, do you have any idea where some hostel?
Is Kaz a human?
I don't know. I think they have a different...
Same origin as me now.
Oh, Clockwork. Yeah. Are you gonna be the Clockwork siblings? I am poor. Okay.
That's why I'm gonna rename this poppy that they gave me. Just Godflower.
Godflower.
And it will never be used.
Flower that God gave me.
Yep.
That makes perfect sense.
The gift of God.
They're just like, yes, she has a flower. I love non-copyright Nintendo music.
Good evening.
Say, fellas, has anybody got the donut? All I just hear is like an explosion behind me, and then all I see is just death. It's kind of funny though.
That's
like,
my bad. That's what happens when I land.
It was just like, good evening, death.
Good evening, the thunder rolls in. I think if I don't have my static charge charged, I have like a 25% chance to get struck when I land. But I also lose all my static charge.
Why is the problem lob gonna put C4s in? What the f is. Why. currently the entire Discord server is collapsing in on itself as everybody realizes everybody else is furry.
Ooh, there's a pillager outpost over here.
Hey Grim, it would be perfect time for you to say you're a furry.
Hey, Goop, you see me?
Yeah, I see. Oh, pillager.
The pillagers are here.
Yo, listen, every bounce I get a double bounce because of how the server's lagging slightly.
Do you want me to do a pro gamer move on them?
No, can I kill them, please? Because I get slime balls if I do it correctly.
Okay, have fun.
Thank you.
Okay, have fun. Oh, hey, it's God.
Oh, hey, it's God.
Charles.
I missed by like
5
meters.
Where's the alley? The alley escape. The alley may have escaped. No, there you are.
Oh, I've made a pig man.
Hey, you. You violated the law.
Don't get attached to him. We're not having a,
Yo, Mr. Alley, get over here. You're my new best friend.
definitely not building Static Shack right now.
Also, I don't know what you mean. I would never do anything to hurt a pet.
It's a true fact. I can attest to that.
Yeah, see?
Oh, no. Twitch.tv/coop_cooperson has been shot by a pillager.
I seem to have been shot by a pillager. I was trying to take them down. Give me a second. Where's my ally? Where's my ally? I'm gonna be proper British. I'm gonna say ally.
About that.
Did you just kill my ally?
Maybe.
Boomer is not cracked. How dare you? How dare you, Kaz?
Oh, wait, no, no, it's still alive. However, the cage it's in is on fire.
I am alone.
Can you just kill the pillagers while I let this thing? Hey, mate. Matey.
I've got them distracted. There we go.
Matey, come back here, matey. Matey, can I grab that string from you, matey? I'm gonna call you matey. You're my new best friend.
Do you have a sword or anything?
I have a pickaxe.
I need
Matey. This is my new best friend, matey. He is amazing.
I'm just saying, if I get a bow, I can remotely.
I can make you a bow, actually, if you want right now.
I have a better idea.
I have a bow, Diamond. Just go back to the pillager outpost.
One of them's dead.
Hello, little buddy. You're so cool. I love you.
I killed one of them on impact.
Look, I drop seeds and then little buddy likes me. Go on, pick him up. You are epic. Don't go down on the ground. Don't go down on the ground. Don't.
I'm slightly levitating. You punch me and I fall. And also I won't.
Okay, you gotta admit that was kind of funny.
Slightly.
Okay.
Do you want me to smite?
I love you. I love you, Mr. Little Buddy. Look at how cute the little one is. It's so cute. I love it. Hey, does anybody have any slime balls? I'm slowly dying.
That sounds like a problem. We have the same thought process. It does. However, I will very quickly make it a problem.
Little buddy, stay alive. Please.
Younger inhabitants of the house.
Don't die. Where are you? Oh, you're okay. Diamond, you dare. You actually dare. I swear to God.
I've lost the capability.
I will body block this little buddy with my life. I swear to God.
Then you will die with him.
Yeah, I don't care. Okay, come on, little buddy. We're running away. We're running really fast, little buddy.
I'm coming back to the village.
Come on, little buddy. You can do it. You can go fast.
Do you have any wool? Yes.
You're doing good. I need arrows.
Come on, little buddy. You can do good. Yeah. This is what we call gaming.
I am about one pixel away from death.
Well, I just saw eggs. Yo, Kaz! Kaz, do you have slime balls, Kaz? Oh god, the problem blob just showed up. Look at the little buddy. Look at how cool he is. Look at how cool that little one is.
Watch.
Look at how cool the little fellow is. It's such a cool little fellow. I love them. They are such amazing.
I just witnessed
a suicide. I don't think you should. You killed its family. Yeah, don't kill that one, though. It's the stream family friendly. Just put Meat Canyon stuff in media share. At this point, I've said fuck so many times I can't count it as family friendly. Problem Blob, the family reunion isn't until next week. You've got about 5 minutes. You're a good little buddy. I love you so much. You're gonna stay with me forever. Kaz. No, it's slash, it's exclamation mark request. Request, okay?
I'll have you know, Grim, that about now, I am one block away from death.
It's beautiful. Look at how cute this little fellow is.
It is very simple. If I hit the ground, I die.
Okay, let me just...
Can other people come here and give me food?
Give me a second, I gotta mute the Nintendo music so that I can activate media share. I just heard a thing. Give me a second.
Ooh, big hole. Big hole with lots of evil.
Kaz, you better not have just done what I thought you just did, Kaz. Kaz, Kaz, did you just kill it? Did you just kill it, Kaz? Kaz, did you just kill it, Kaz?
I think there's a mineshaft down here.
No, 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 you do not get away this fast.
Do you need an orbital airstrike, perchance?
Yeah, I do, actually. He just they just murdered my- I don't care, I've gotta murder them!
Right, give me 1 second to charge my power.
That is not very good.
I know I misgendered. I'm sorry I misgendered you, Kaz. You murdered my pet. I'm angry. It does not excuse anything. It does not excuse me misgendering you. I'm sorry. Please do not do that, though.
That is good.
I can't exactly airstrike if I don't know where you guys are.
I don't know where we are either.
Nope. I'm stealing this crafting table. You got about 20 more
seconds to find the key. I don't like Meat Canyon much, but I can understand why some people would.
Oh my god, it's Mr. Beast!
I've been a fan since 1 million subs.
Yes, it is.
Man, this is awesome. Always great to hear.
I'd like you to know that I've killed myself at least 5 times.
I've just lost Little Buddy. I've lost Little Buddy. Little Buddy was my favorite. Little Buddy was my favorite. It's been taken from me.
Congrats on your new car!
You got burp.
Now, unfortunately, you won't be able to get a new heart.
My moves, my little buddy.
But don't worry, we will be planting 2,000 trees outside of Liberty, Missouri in your name.
I don't think they would have had much help considering I may have asked for
it. I just wanted a little buddy, okay? Problem blob, how dare you?
Well.
It's all, they're all dead. No.
Still didn't stop it.
No. Why did they all have to die?
I missed.
Today,
I just bugged a moving target.
Today I'm gonna take my own life.
I'm just gonna fly around.
Oh yeah, right. I can't die like that. New problem. I might die anyway.
I'm flying faster than Chunk Generation right now.
I am currently moving, and I think I'm going in a direction. I gotta find a new little buddy. He was so precious to me.
Hey Grim, if I find any sugar cane, do you want it?
It was just the most precious thing I've ever seen, and he's dead. He's dead. He's all dead.
I am incredibly close to death just for some sugar cane, but whatever.
Okay, since none of y'all said it before, and I like being chaotic, probably I'll check your heads. You'll stop being depressed. Since
I'm running
like a child, Diamond.
What?
Pronoun check.
I'm just existing out here. I found another village. I'm so disappointed in myself.
Oh, this would be a good place for me to...
I'm so sad. I keep striking myself by landing too early.
It's not sad music. This is happy music. How dare you? I'm going to go and sulk in a foreign corner of the world. I don't care.
Oh, is this another village? How many villages are in this area?
I just wanna go cry.
Come on, in through the door. Ow! Okay, quickly, grab all the food that's in here. Throw these people out of their food and their bed.
That fox
ain't
online anymore.
Yeah.
Nah.
We can do it next time.
Which will probably be tomorrow.
Or after stream,
yeah, that's a possibility. I found a single log, so I'm just gonna
I'm never gonna return to the server. The one thing I love has been murdered.
Just gonna get a new thing to love.
You kidnapped my child on a previous server, yet
yeah, okay, 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 yeah, but like that was kidnapping, that wasn't outright murder.
You threatened to multiple times, you also kidnapped my mom.
Well, yeah, but that was funny, see, this isn't funny. Bruh is the correct reaction.
Help me.
Oh, problem lob, the family reunion should be, two Thursdays away. Two Thursdays, I think.
IRL, Diamond.
Two Thursdays away, and I think.
And unfortunately, I do have meat clogging up my inventory in-game, but...
Hey, I'll take a friendly.
Yo, this is, nice
get...
cliff. This is a nice place.
If I get too hungry, I will fall out the sky and die.
Ooh, that sounds poor. I'm gonna go kill myself. Is there still a furry in the server? I haven't checked in a very long time.
I don't know, I'm just kind of flying around.
No, the furry was still there. I just didn't check for a while. Well, change has changed. Goodbye, problem blob. I hope you never return. I think I'm gonna stop stream soon. I'm sad now. Become sad, and then I became a cat boy because somebody redeemed it. However, I have not equipped the program, so, haha, stuck on that. Grand uncle.
I apologize.
Are you apologizing? What? Hey?
I had a deaf and then go out for a sec because younger siblings.
Hey, it's fine. It's a nice argument, Senator, but how about toast? It didn't even work. I forgot to open the program and I refuse to now.
Okay.
Grand uncle is here, and that is a sign to continue being queer. Also, now a toaster. Let me run into that. I'm gonna just continue to. Yeah, that's probably me. I'm generating so many new chunks. I'm just running in a single direction until
I'm gonna be honest, so am I.
I've been doing that as well. So I think we're running in opposite directions, which is probably causing the entirety of the server lag.
You're saying that we're just pulling the server apart?
Yep.
I'm doing the math real quick, and I think we have a 4-to-1 ratio of gay to not.
Give me a second.
I think.
Like, currently online, or...?
Yes.
Yeah, the server is lagging.
That is... Anyway. The problem blob showed up. Yeah, Barry, the problem blob is currently my most recent follower. The problem blob keeps causing problems. Who would have guessed? Anyway, I need you to carry out a hit. I know that, you know... My grand uncle, the problem blob, isn't here anymore, so I need you to carry out a hit for me, Barry. Can you do that, Barry?
I keep landing.
Want an eye skull? That sounds like the iPhone. Are you an iPhone user?
Want a break from the ads?
Want a break from the ads? I know how to cause more server lag.
Oh, I'm dead.
Consume my hearts once more. Just trying to grow in mass. Oh, I took damage. How did I take
Wait,
damage?
Is this home village or am I in a completely different location?
I guess we use G and just roll the dice.
This is a different.
I used to roll the dice. Feel the fear in me enemy's eyes. Listen as the crow would sing. Now the old king is dead, wrong with the king. One in it I felt something, and next my heart was ripped out of me body from a certain underscore Charles, because he didn't like how I was talking that day.
If it makes you feel better, I also don't like how you talk now.
Fair enough. I hear Jerusalem Beth. Hell. I just got L'd by Kaz. I think I deserve that. I don't know. Maybe they are. Ooh, armor. Maybe.
Armor and a pickaxe. However, I think this armor weighs me down. Yes,
please,
yes, it does.
Let me find a new alley. I will walk across. I'm gonna start singing Moana song.
Oh wait, it isn't the armor that's weighing me down. It's my low health.
Oop.
I have crossed the horizon to find you. I know your name.
Best song in the movie, Fight Me.
Wrong. Gas leak.
What one's better? And I swear to God, if you say the stupid rock song.
You're welcome for the tide, the sun, the sea. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome.
My younger sibling was obsessed with that movie when they were young.
Listen, it's
like,
funny.
When they were like 2 or 3. Obsessed.
Listen, I need you to know it's funny. That's why we do it.
It is funny, and I do remember when you happened to scream it so loud in my birthday party.
It gave Diamond a headache. Yeah.
Yeah, Diamond
when
you
talk
to the axolotl.
Well, how did I suffocate in the... Oh. It's not what I'm trying to do, it's just...
I absolutely love having night vision. It's cracked.
I love shrinking and then not growing. Pro tip, don't. I'm just getting absolutely flamed, apparently.
Yes, it wouldn't be a Goop Goopperson stream if his supposed friends did not.
If people liked me.
Yeah. Welcome
That's
to my
just
life.
Sad.
You know what else is sad?
Your mom. Sorry.
Yeah.
That was too far.
I'm gonna play the Nintendo music again because it sounds really empty. Just like my heart.
Stop being edgy.
No, I'm just being My Chemical Romance accurate.
By the way...
I love Twitch advertisements, same.
Imagine not being subbed.
Imagine not being subbed with Twitch. Excuse me. I didn't know the ultimate burger had arrived at McDonald's. Nobody told me of this. Yeah, Kaz, give me all of your monetary value and then we'll talk. I'm gonna grow in size now. I'm gonna become a pyrocynical fan.
I'm just saying, does anybody want some iron armor? Because I think it weighs me down.
I would love some iron armor.
Yes, it weighs me down.
I'd love some iron armor if you wouldn't mind.
Yeah, just give me 1 second. I need to find my way home.
I don't know where my location is. I do know my. Oh my god, I got a subscription!
Yo.
Yo! Monetary value!
Welcome to the monetary
value. Welcome to the monetary value club.
Oh, wait a minute.
I said I was a pyrocynical fan in that context.
Wait,
it was a
I'm
joke,
dead.
You silly.
It feels actually kind of weird speaking and not using.
Why?
For certain streams, obviously, I will, like, for some games, and I'll probably pop into VC and stuff, but don't expect me to talk a whole bunch.
I'm gonna murder Kaz. You killed my little buddy. Now I kill you.
I think attempting to do that is a mistake.
Maybe it is. Maybe
also,
it isn't.
May or may not be homophobia.
No, come on. Just let me kill someone in peace. It doesn't have to be it doesn't have to be an attack on a minority this once. Hey, you frame every single thing I do bad. Oh god, damn it!
Well, I can't believe my favorite streamer is a homophobic.
I know.
Wow, such a shame thing. Such a shame thing.
Definitely not
definitely not the opposite of homophobic.
can't believe you're targeting gay emo.
I know I'm targeting a minority. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry, Kaz. He just murdered my friend and now I must murder you. I get slash killed, I'm gonna we just fall really quick as you need. Ha! Hi. Oh, that's an iron golem. I don't know who that is. Kaz must have escaped. Oh well. We'll get them another day, boys.
I just remember Diamond dies every day at 10.
Oh yeah. We always forget that he just like temporarily passes away.
Yeah, and then for some reason at like 12 in
Let me see. I'm gonna try and find some. Oh, I really thought that flower was little buddy. I'm starting to get hallucinations based on trauma.
Knock.
What?
About Kaz's window. Just broke the window.
You broke their window. Where do they live, perchance?
Now I'm in the roof.
Where do they live, huh? Right, you should relay this information to me immediately.
I shall not.
You should though. It would be very funny. Haha, epic funny moment. I must murder Kaz because they killed my friend, my little buddy. I just like little buddy, okay? Little buddy was my best friend.
I love my ability of I'm just hanging on the walls. Just living the full moth.
We are living in your walls. We want you and you wash your
balls.
Oh wait. Oh wait, that's it. It's an iron golem. I'm sorry, sir. I'd like to negotiate a peace treaty with your kind so you'd stop murdering me, please. Thank you, and goodbye. Hello there. Please. No! Now I'm swollen. They mean to me. Knock. Hello there. No. Oh. Damn it. I'm so glad Kaz doesn't know about my object permanence trait. No, I should go visit Kaz. I hear that they're pretty cool. You learn about object permanence. Did you know I have a lack of it? Knock, 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 knock. Hey,
Did you know about Twitch's Grimagoopa_Goopus and Alexa several
Knock, hey, is Kaz home, perchance?
No, please.
Go? Okay. Hello, Mr. Creeper, would you like a hug? Just kidding. Well, the jetpacks makes it just go away. Hello there, good sir. Would you be interested in Gwyneth Paltrow?
That died.
Hello there. Would you be interested in our Lord and Savior, Gwyneth Paltrow? Hello there.
It was specifically her forehead.
Yeah, it's a pyramid scheme. You gotta get the tier 1 subscription first. Oh, sorry. No, shit. I'm really sorry. Well, all is good, King. Yeah, very sorry. That is an iron golem. Hello? Hello? Yes. Hello. I would like to purchase one ticket to see Kaz. Oh my god! 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 One of these days they'll hit me.
Follow the grain. Follow the grain.
Sweet. My brain don't work like it used to before.
No, I'm going up.
My brain don't work like it used to before. I saw a Kaz, so I must eliminate them. It is simply a thing that I must do. Barry, none of those things work, Barry. I must avenge my friend Lil Buddy, for he was murdered by them. Which obviously means that this is like my entire character arc this year. I know I deal literally zero damage. It's just funny, okay? Yeah. Give me a second. Ha! Hee! Hoo! Ha! Hee! Hoo! Ha!
You're tiny and annoying, so I know you know that.
This is exactly how it was in Origins 2.
Yeah,
but
worse, because you would crash the one server.
Oh shoot, my aim. My pickaxe broke. Well, back to fighting by hand. Ha! Here! Ha! Here! Ha! Ha! My footage for the last 10 minutes has been confusing and hard to follow. Ha! Here!
I just failed.
Ha! Here!
I'm feeling pathetic.
Ha! Here! Ha! If I knew what that was, I would help you, but unfortunately, I never saw Furnace here to begin with. Ha! Here! Ha! Here! Oh, ha, ha, here, ha, here, ha, here, ha, here, ha, ha, ha.
You can make it fair, can you at least
here.
Turn to, like, just below my
get side? Get back here, quote-unquote messy. I am not done with you.
Oh, and then I become weak. Because for some reason, bonk. The rain is awful.
Ha, here. Ha! Oh, bugger. Where did they go? No, where did they go? There they are. There they are. Oh, bugger, I'm slowly running out of food. Luckily, I have two bread.
Do you have string?
Yeah, I have string. Why would I give it to you, though? I'm chasing after a murderer.
That would make you a murderer, and that would technically make the number of murderers in the world the same.
Ha!
Here!
Ha! Here!
If you keep trying to murder Kaz, I will give you food and some raw copper.
Okay, I'm pretty happy with that deal. Where did they go? There they are.
I do not know. Ha! I am slowly crawling in the rain.
Here! Wait, did they sink to the bottom? Ha! Ha! Oh, we're the adversary!
Oh, yeah. It would make sense. Too long because for some reason the moment my body touches like large bodies of water that isn't rain, it goes out.
Give me a second. Where are you? Where are you? You promised me food.
I'm in the village.
What's your size again?
Half a block.
Oh, that's probably right about. Give me a second.
Trying
to clear the glass. Hop. Hello. How are you doing? Ooh, pork chop. Ooh, yummy. That is not food. Those.
No, Gib.
That's not food.
Can can I please have string now? And do you have leather?
Maybe. I have 26 string.
I'm good. I have 50 on my flower statements.
Look at this, I'm growing bigger with each bite.
Oh, cool. I forget that I can't run.
But really?
Can do this. Yeah, because I'm in the rain.
Hey, guess what, Fka? I'm minuscule too.
Height.
Yeah, this is actually real height in 2022 colorized. Question is, do you take full damage?
No, I don't.
Eh heh heh. The fight of the monoclonal antibodies. Get back here, you fool.
I've been smelting things for a while. Where is everyone?
Village near spawn. I see you!
We're trying to battle each other out as two, like, average-sized people.
How long have you been streaming, by the way?
1 hour and 30 minutes.
I would stop streaming.
Nah, mate. I've got an arrow. Guess what, Kaz? I've got a weapon. I'm coming for you. Well, I know they have weapons. They've killed me multiple times with said weapons. Well, they've tried to kill me multiple times with said weapons. Come back here, you small! Wait, really? Yo, okay, Kaz, everything is forgiven if you give me some fish. Okay? Everything's forgiven if you give me some fish. Okay? They just look slowly upwards. Are they okay? Are they just, like, brain dead now? Why would I have fish? Maybe you do? I can't swim. We'll learn to. I'm just gonna raid your house. I need fish. I need to be able to get cat. I need cat.
Also, if canonical, because Top, both you and Kaz are same thingy, right?
Like, species.
Yeah.
I'm just appreciating the variation in skin. We have smart boy and Hawaiian shirt as the various aesthetics that we have.
God damn it, I ain't got no weapon, I just went fish hunting.
What are the coordinates that you are after so I can stop being
Time to fish with my bare hands.
-181.
Bare fish hands.
9966.
They're fish hands. You can't catch me because I'm too small. Also, like, I'm now realizing how small a damage I do when in this form. So I might just real quick kill myself. I'm just kidding. Yeah, that fixes nothing.
Green doesn't cause you actual physical distress.
Water doesn't either. I'm actually pretty impressed.
Yeah, water does for me. I have 4 hearts, so if I'm there for like 2 seconds... Also, I take 50% more fire damage.
Nice. Oh,
that's great. That's close. I am getting out of the rain. Here we go. I am in small house. Can I go under bed? No, I cannot. My body instantly climbs onto bed.
I'm 90% sure I could go under bed if I wanted to.
You probably could. Most likely.
I'm not even 50% my total mass right now. I've run out of slime balls.
Kaz just threw an egg in my face and laughed. Pog.
Typical Kaz behavior.
Insert sitcom laugh track here.
Seinfeld theme tune starts playing. It's just like them making one of those faces. They make the Family Guy face, you know, the like, who else but Quagmire? they just make that face and like a laugh track plays in the background.
I'm very tempted now to like badly animate
Origins. Who else but Kazu? Don't. It's just a credits roll with like freeze frames of just all the best moments of the episode.
Every episode has a moment where it's just, oh goop.
You've got oh goop, who else but Kazoo and Charles stole another of my kidneys. Damn it, Grim. Dude, I'm gonna get a soundboard that I can play. I'm gonna buy one of those, like, what is it, stream decks specifically for this reason. Just so that I can randomly start playing goddamn music. I'm fishing with my bare hands today. Today we see the wild group in their natural environment, destroying fish with their bare hands. Fish, of course, is code word for your mother's pussy. Shoot, I meant to blur that last word. what? I think the sleep deprivation's slightly getting to me here. Is the cat still there?
I lost it.
You lost it? Which village was it in?
Charles, do you want a head? I mean, do you want a skull?
Do you want a head, Charles?
Which one?
Yo, I got slime balls! I got balls from that fish!
I didn't hear what the options were.
Wandering trader, regular villager, or sheep.
I have an unemployed villager.
I'm gonna save the sheep for Fox.
Yo, wait.
When they log on.
I'm unemployed, so Brendan.
Wandering trader.
I've become
Take
unemployed, Brendan.
Scum.
I've become an unemployed Brendan.
Can you use wool at all?
I can turn it into string and eat.
Yeah,
so yes.
There you go.
Thanks, bestie. Pleasure doing business with
you. I love how we just started using bestie.
Oh, I've been doing it ever since it started. Nom 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 nom.
Just I'm unemployed Brendan.
Delicious,
guys, it's me, unemployed Brendan.
Oh, gee.
I love how there's just calm music playing in the background while I'm beating fish to death with my hands. truly the perfect atmosphere to be playing Minecraft in. I love beating fish to death.
Yep, just like your wives.
My quarrelsome wives, what can I truly say about them?
This is such a niche joke that literally, like, hardly anyone except, like, Barry and Chat will get.
What I say is that it's better to sleep on the corner of the roof.
than to live with a quarrelsome wife. Is that your wise words of wisdom?
Yes.
I see.
You
oh shoot.
What I was doing while I was waiting for the server to load, just so chat gets a version of the real me.
What?
I was scrolling through hashtag LuigiXBowserFan.
Oh, for God's sake. Also, I can't believe you've ruined the 100 follow sub surprise. God, honestly.
You can do something funnier for it.
I can do something for but that was a legendary moment. You'd see TikTok compilations.
I got bored.
What is that? Oh, that's just my reflection.
It makes life easier.
Right, I'm gonna try and find the cat. First, I'm gonna convert all of my life into balls. Okay, I could really do better at phrasing things, I'm realizing now.
I was gonna say that.
But I've got 19 balls, time to murder some fish. And with Goop's final breath, they said, alright, I've got 19 balls, time to murder some fish. And then instantly passed away. Right, well, moth no like water. Hehe. did they die? Did Grim die? Haha. Funny. It's half expecting a kill yourself now joke, but like, here we are. I'm becoming a regular sized human.
Ignore the horrible spelling. I'm
dyslexic. Hydrogen. I'm gonna try and find. Yo, what's up, Kaz? My other big friend. I am big like you, Kaz. Look at me. Big friend. No, this took me so long to get all the balls! You know how many balls I had to grind for? You know how much balls I had to grind for, you goddamn psychopath? Wait a minute. I'm so small now, you'll never catch me. Bonk. Goodbye, Barry. You said goodbye about 17 different times now.
Bye, Barry.
Give me a second. I'm trying to find the ginger cat. There was no reason to try and kill me. Honestly. Kaz, I don't know why you do... don't know why they do that. It's so uncalled for. So uncalled for.
A tree. I'll be wandering around. It was a while ago, though. So.
I hope that this one doesn't meet the same fate as a little buddy. This is going to be my final act before I log off for the night. What?
No! Just realized I've lost the god poppy. No! Well.
I'm purposefully small so that I can approach the cat without it running away. Totally not because cats can't see me and like they are dangerous and like I don't want to fight them because I'm currently unarmed.
So I mean,
I did spend half an hour beating them up, but like, you know.
This is why you try and become likable, because then you won't have a bounty on your back by like a good majority of the server.
But listen,
I don't know what you mean. I don't think that Grupperson has ever been the target of any targeted attacks.
Nah.
No, of course not. I don't know what I was saying.
Yeah, no way, Jose.
I'm so inherently likable.
God damn it.
Yeah, that's
stop blowing your own trumpet.
That's not the only thing I blow.
Yeah, I also blow your dad, but I wouldn't say that out loud.
Ouch.
Okay, yeah, I kind of need to switch off before I say progressively worse things and get banned for it.
I found a ginger cat.
Oh, wait, where's your cords? Please tell me your cords.
One sec, FM3. Yeah.
Just say them out loud, don't type them.
Negative 200.
Did you say -200?
-222.
-222.
Three.
Three for the Z coordinate.
Yes. It goes in the order that it shows up, like X is the.
Yeah, I know coordinates are good. Thanks for saying though, because you know.
I don't know them. I was asking.
Oh, I thought in your asking, you also explained it. Like, congratulations.
Wait, I'm an idiot. I have a lead. What am I doing?
Wait, I'm almost at the location.
I need to bring it back because it's running.
What did you say? -222.
Yeah.
What's the Z, the third one?
Get back here.
What's the Z, the third
sorry,
one?
Dude. I can't check. I'm trying to catch it on lead currently, so I can bring it back to you.
No, I'm at -222, I'm just trying to find you.
Go forward, just keep going forward.
Okay, I can see Kaz. Like, that's not a help.
Oh, I found it.
Yeah, I might see a name tag, so that could be something. Right, I'm definitely past the boundary in which you stated.
Yeah, good, because I ended up seeing it and running with it, because I remembered I had a lead.
Have you pressed F3, per chance?
I found F3. I am 269. Yeah, nice.
Okay, and what's the third one? 269?
-268. -14 for the other coordinate.
For the third one?
Yeah.
Right, have you got it on a lead, per chance?
No, it got away.
Kaz, I swear to God. Where is it?
I don't know, it was around here.
Where the hell would they...
You'll be able to see it. You'll be able to hear it, I think, because
Give me a second.
Pretty much just like a lighter Minecraft version of
Subtitles is on.
Oh, I found it.
I lost track of you.
One sec.
Kaz, I swear to God, please don't ruin this. Please. I just want a cat. Listen, I just want a cat, okay?
I'm going so far because of this. Got them.
You got them?
Yes, I got it.
Where?
I'm heading back. Come on, kitty.
It's a little kitty.
Well, in comparison to me, a big kitty.
Yeah, in comparison to me, also a big kitty, I am fucking tiny. I need to be this size, yeah, though. Yeah. I'm at the pumpkin patch where, you know, you said to go.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming back. Coming back.
I can see you. Yes! Cat! Cat! Yeah! Kaz, stay back, please. Yeah! Cat! Come with me, Cat. We're off to have adventures. Yeah! Cat! Cat! Come on, cat! Ooh, look at it. It's a funky little thing. All I can see is Kaz. Kaz is very ominous towards me. I think I might be in mortal danger.
I genuinely thought that Kaz had had fish in their inventory the whole time and were just gonna slyly tame it while you.
Please don't kill me. Please, please, Olo. No. Do not touch the cat.
Yeah, they are.
Ha.
It was a weird update to be added.
It makes sense, though.
It makes sense, but also it's bad for, like, speedrunning strats. Kind of
ruined
it.
Like, who cares?
Whatever version it was before that, you could actually, like, a lot of people would do water bucket clutches on trees when...
Come on, I have to be fast, little man, to outrun Kaz. Come on, fast, little man. Fast!
So, Charl?
Yeah?
Are you starting on Muzin? Or no?
On Kaz?
Not yet, because I need to get rich.
Not yet, because I need to get rich. Yeah, but we need to live in your walls.
What palette do you plan on having?
That's a very good question, and I don't have an answer to that.
Just letting you know, if it's anything to do with any form of block from the Nether, I cannot help you.
I can help. I don't think I take damage in the Nether.
My body practically will set alight.
Hehe.
Because I die 50% faster from anything fireable, and I have 4 hearts, so you know.
Okay, I think that I'm safe. I don't think Kaz got my cat. Yeah, cat! Oh, look at the little skunkly. Look at the skunkly. Bop, bop. Didn't mean to do that. Look at the skunkly. Bop, 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 bop. It's a skunkly.
There are many characters that I feel fit under the role of skrunkly.
The skunkly.
In this essay, I will.
Jesus. I would not be surprised if you submitted that as your school essay. I'll be perfectly honest.
Oh no, but I will happily actually do like a full-blown, like 10-page, over 100k word essay on why certain characters are deemed as scrunkly.
Just like to say, you want to know something really funny?
For example, the Riddler from the 2020 movie The Batman.
Do you want to know something very funny? The cat is taller than I am at this current moment.
Yeah, it's my height.
Oh, I love the little guy though. Look at the little guy. You're so polite. Cool. You're such a polite cat. Because you're gonna stay with me forever, and we're gonna live in a utopia. Anyway, you'll never die.
You sound kind of obsessive with the "you're gonna live here forever."
It's no, I'm sounding kind of protective because my ally got murdered about an hour ago.
Fair enough.
I think you're exaggerating.
I think that you were exaggerating when you said you'd only take one kidney. Here we are.
Yeah, are you sure you don't want to go to the police about that?
Nah. See, if I did, I'd get a Jehovah's Witness at my door.
That's still something that's being threatened.
You're goddamn right. Wow, all blood supply to my hand just got cut off. I literally cannot feel my fingers.
That's definitely a very funny coincidence.
All I can say is wub wub. Wub wub. I'm missing some wood. Come with me, cat. Come with me, cat. We must venture out into the wilderness. I must make my 17th crafting table for this session.
It happens.
It does more than happen.
Imagine needing a crafting table.
No, you're right. I shouldn't need a crafting table.
Is this part of your origin that you have?
Look at how beautiful this cat is. You can have some more. You can have some fish. I gave it more fish. It was hungry. This is the only thing I'm gonna treat properly in this server. The goddamn cat.
Makes sense.
Well, if I got cats in Charlotte, just the exact same origin.
Imagine not being able to fly. L.
Yeah, but imagine not being able to shrink to less than a pixel.
I'll be able to fly.
Imagine not being less than a pixel tall.
Even better.
Is this Mario and Luigi music? This sounds like Mario and Luigi music.
Well, not plants, but yeah. Materials. I live on string.
This is Pirates, Legend of Zelda. How the hell did I screw up that badly?
Also, you wanna see my house?
Sure! Just kidding.
Just look. You'll see it. It's not hard to look at. That goes for everyone, by the way. Home is not difficult to find.
Right. Luckily, my cat is still alive, and I love it. Come with me, little cat. You're gonna be my best friend. This is an experience that will definitely not become sad later on in the story.
Story that we will definitely be doing.
Yep. Because, you know, somebody's gotta kill the cat.
Nah, I spend way too much time finding a cat kit for you, so if anyone does,
thank you. That is good to hear. The High Elves and... Because secretly I am. Goobus is just an liar so that I can become a Skyrim MC. Right, this shall be my house. You can sit in the corner. I love you lots. Goodbye.
Are you gonna log off now?
Yeah, I'm logging off.
I'm gonna do the same.
I have to crouch on carpet if I'm under a block because of how tall I am right now. I'm just massive.
Farewell.
Off we just sing goodbye. And you. Boom. Is what I have planted in your mailbox.
The sun.
What? No, a bomb. Anyway, goodbye. And goodbye to everybody else who is currently watching. Thank you for being here for so long. It has truly been an honor, a pleasure, and I'm really sorry that it literally took about an hour to get started. It didn't mean for it to take an hour, it just sort of did. So, thank you very much for coming. It's been an honor, a pleasure, and I shall see you later.